The Beijing Stock Exchange begins trading Monday, becoming mainland China's third stock exchange, joining the Shenzhen and Shanghai indexes. 81 firms will be listed on the new exchange initially. The BSE is focused on financing innovative startups from small to mid-sized companies. Listed firms include those in the medicine, mechanical equipment, new materials and IT sectors. The launch comes a matter of weeks after it was first announced in September by Chinese President Xi Jinping.